I thought to myself, like, you know, we can look in books as the day is long, but why not actually have real organic conversations with Caymanian community members and learn about history in a more conversational way that seems to be pretty natural here. And so I thought that would have been appropriate, and it seems to be going really well. I'd like for them to transcribe at least one of their interviews. And ultimately, the goal would be for them to submit that to Ms. Charisse and Ms. Liz in the National Archives as an oral history record. And they have been to our classes and told us about the transcription process and the interview process that they do. But I'd also like to take a step back and look holistically at all the information that we get and see if we can make some conclusions or learn some bigger concepts about Caymanian history that we haven't learned yet. And learn more about what's important to them, what does it mean to be a Caymanian, aspects of Cayman culture that may have eluded us so far. And so that's probably what we'll do with it.
It's my first year out here, and my history teacher organized this, and we've been learning a lot about Cayman history, and we got so many people to come out, and I'm really happy that they came out, because it's just been so interesting for us to sit down and talk one-on-one with them, because I think it's really, really important if you live here. Like, I've lived here all of my life, and I barely know. I've learned so much already today than I've learned in my whole life because of these people and how long they've lived here and the culture.